laws. A Virginia Beach man was cited for trying to bring a loaded gun through airport security. It's the 18th gun found at Norfolk International this year. The TSA says 16 bullets were also removed from the man's carry-on bag. Officials say the gun and bullets were discovered after the X-ray machine alerted on the bag, requiring closer inspection. As we mentioned, this is the 18th gun found this year. 29 were caught last year.